In the cafe, sometimes you wind up just sort of relegated to background music. You don't want to interrupt people's conversations. There's too many waitresses running around rattling cups of coffee and shit. So you don't want to, you don't get a chance to really get heard. You know, every songwriter got stuff he's trying to say, right? So then when it's a concert situation, even just a dozen people, it's like, give me a chance to get a few things off my chest, so forgive me if I'm overdoing it just a little. I'm going to do it again here on my hand. Pull my jeans, unzip them up, pour myself my morning cup, and in the kitchen I am just one for a billion, billion shrines to ourselves. Turning on the radio, step inside my studio, thinking about making a video, but only maybe I'm almost just shrines. Cool.